A second Mississippi Freedom Trail marker is dedicated here in Jackson.
Let this be monument.
This one at Jackson State University commemorates the 1970 protest where police killed two students and injured a dozen. It's located on Lynch Street across from the JSU Rosie McCoy Auditorium. The first marker was placed in front of Ayer Hall back in April.
In our courses here on campus, the history is taught, but as people are walking around campus and they're able to see for themselves, it's important to have a mile marker just to remind them where they can, as you walk by and you go, and you think about it for a few seconds, and hopefully that will impact your entire life.
The Freedom Trail Marker Program honors the state's civil rights heritage.